So that just leaves Ryan and Niall to find out who will get that last remaining place at the live shows.
To get a yes today would mean the absolute world to me. Nothing else really matters right now except that yes. I want to be performing every single week to millions of viewers because it's all I want to do. It's the only thing that matters to me.
Everything I've worked for, you know, it's all built up to this moment. This is the biggest opportunity I've ever had. But to get this far, you're just one step away from changing your life. And it just makes you that much more hungry for it.
Hey, hi. Niall.
Hi.
Oh, how are you?
Good. Yeah.
Yeah, good. Nice. I know I didn't choose you to be my wild card. Simon did. And after your audition yesterday, I understand why he did. My worry is I don't know why you didn't initially stand out to me. I just think you have something so unique. But with that said, some of my worries for you are, week after week, are you going to be able to deliver a performance and really be able to connect with people with your stage presence? So I've made my decision. I think it's a really big risk for me to take you through. I'm not able to take you to the live shows with me. Listen, Blake, I just want you to know that this was the hardest decision for me. You have such a gift.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Niles.
I really appreciate that much.
I'm so sorry, buddy. So sorry, Noah.
I'm sorry, Ryan, but I'm just crazy enough to take that risk.
No, you're not.
I need you to work really, really hard for
me.
Are
you serious? No, you're not.
And I'm taking you
through
to the live shows.
No, man. Are you being serious?
Are you being serious?
I'm serious.
No, you're not. No way. Are you?
What? I'm serious.
Not?
Yes, I am.
Are you actually being serious?
I'm serious.
What are you talking about? That is insane. Oh my God.
You're welcome.
Oh, I was not expecting that at all, in the slightest. No way.
Congratulations, bud.
Go on.